Now you have opened my people's eyes to be connected to the higher power, the power of God that defend, that breakthrough, that power of God that protect, the power of God that blesses. Lord, I pray for as many that is following this page, this prophetic order. What happened to you in the past, it will never repeat again in this year 2022, in the mighty name of Jesus. What you have suffered in the past, this entry of 2022, you will never suffer it again. Any man or woman that is from family where people are dying by day, today, right now, every yoke of death in your life, in your family, it is broken by fire in the mighty name of Jesus. Viewers all over the world, wherever that you are be afraid of, that case, it is settled in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Viewers all over the world, from now, you will not labor in vain. Whatever you lay your hand, from now, you will prosper abundantly in the mighty name of Jesus. You will increase in every area of your life. You will increase in every area of your life. You will increase in every area of your life. You will only eat the good of that land. You will only eat the good of that land in the mighty name of Jesus. For God Almighty have silenced all your enemy voice. In the mighty name of Jesus. God said in the book of Numbers, he said your enemy, they are like bread. Right now, God has bring your enemy, has bring their power down for you to decide what you will do to your enemy. Right now, every area they have been holding you bound for not to move forward. Right now, God has bring your enemy, have disgraced them in this year 2021. You are going to enter the year 2022 with a celebration. You are going to enter the year 2022 with a celebration, with breakthrough, with acceleration. Right now, it is only the good of that land you will eat. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, El Shaddai. Anyone that is pursuing you, they will fall for your sake, in fact, from now. As many that have been pursuing, wherever they pursue you, your children, your husband, your wife, because of your business, wherever they pursue you in the dream, in the day, for the family you came from, in your marriage, concerning childbearing, concerning breakthrough, concerning good health in every area, wherever they pursue you, concerning your career, those that pursue you, they will fall for your sake by fire. Whatever that need to die from the root, they will die for your root. In fact, from now, begin to receive a divine evidence from God right now. Evidence that only God can give. Receive yours in the mighty name of Jesus. Receive it by fire, by thunder. Receive it in the name of the Father. Receive it in the name of the Son. Receive it in the name of the Holy Spirit. Holy Ghost! Viewers all over the world, any man or woman that have lost glory, you have lost your glory in every area in your life, either in your marriage or in your business, wherever, in your finance, wherever, in your head, whichever area you have lost your glory, be fair from now, right now, I command your glory to be restored by fire. I command your glory to be restored by fire. Be restored in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, El Shaddai. Thank you, the great I am that I am. Thank you, you are the author and the finisher in every area. Bless your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Viewers all over the world, viewers, man and woman will remember you for good. Every white man and white woman, black man and black woman, they will remember you for good, in fact, from now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Thank you, Holy Father. Your request it is granted, viewers all over the world. I say your request is granted wherever you are right now. I say your request is granted in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jehovah. Every area the enemy has hold you bound, you and your family, you are discharged and acquitted from every bond. This year is going to rush and end right now. For this dying minutes right now, this year 2021, right now, you and your family, you and your husband, you and your wife, your children, your loved one, as discharged and acquitted from every darkness area. Do you know what is called darkness? That darkness that the enemy have waiting for you, that there will be a darkness in your house. I profess and I speak right now, if I be a man of God, every darkness that the enemy have planned against your life and your children, your husband, your loved one, in every area in your life, be eradicated, be broken, revise back to sender. I revise every darkness back to sender. I revise every failure back to sender. Affliction, every tear, every spirit, every demonic, satanic, every affliction, delay of childbearing, of document, of visa, of passport, of your residence, in every area in your life, every area that you have hold bound, that have a court case, police case, right now be broken. Every affliction will not follow you to enter the year 2022. Receive your financial breakthrough. Receive your opening doors of celebration, a reign of joy, a reign of breakthrough. Receive it in the mighty name of Jesus. You are blessed. Viewers all over the world, you are blessed. Thank you, Jesus.